Now that Urzale is dead, I'm going to Bramwell.
You're not going anywhere without me.
You are the first to question my restraint, Lorath.
We hid the Black Soulstone in the deepest part of the Nephilim ruins near here. We thought it would be safe, but Malfiel found it all the same. This was always a mark. This is the entrance to the tomb, but someone's collapsed it.
What a surprise.
It looks like we'll have to find another way into the ruins. What was that? One entrance to the city. There are guide stones littered across the Blood Marsh that will lead us to the main one. The guide stones are useless to me.
Adria, this land seethes with her influence.
Remember to get the information we need before you...
I know.
Well, that's not very reassuring.
I don't like the look of that.
I saw a witch. She burned. Father took me to the town square to see it. Look, he said, that is the face of evil. But she looked like any other woman, and burned like anything else. Then the flames engulfed her. Her eyes found mine, and she laughed. My father could never understand. He was born into privilege and wealth. And he spent every moment of his life trying to protect it. I was his flesh and blood, but he cared more about the names in books and the faces of the paintings on the walls than his living daughter.
This is one of the guidestones. Nothing happens when I approach it.
I will try.
There are four entrances to the Nephilim city, each one etched with a sigil. Only the correct one marks the true entrance to the tomb, however. When you activate these stones, one of the wrong sigils disappears.
Another guide stone will help me find the correct passage.
Okay.
the right passage. Fear the end.
You will make a fine corpse.
Begun. To follow the black, it is decided. We will flee this doomed war. I had hoped to find solace in this decision, but it brings only more uncertainty. We will never see our homes again, and our names will be dishonored. What choice do we have? Certain death in the service of a madman?
The night embraces you.
City of
for mine to explore the ancient ruins outside Westmarch. And then I realized they were crawling with dreadful scarabs. Of course, these creatures do not frighten me, but they make my research much too time-consuming. And I am widely known for my efficiency, am I not?
The Flesh Shaman was created from the blood of the Witch Adrian. Because of that, the Shaman is able to use magic as she does, channeling the power of blood and fire. Luckily, Adria only has so much blood to share, and not for much longer.
I suppose being lost in a crumbling ruin is better than being lost in a swamp.
Itself. While the venom of the marsh creatures gave them life, their very skin seems to burst with the poison it's lacked.
That is not for me.
Ah, good.
I was separated from the...
This disaster will make for great reading someday. How fortunate I am to have met the Savior.
The
death comes to all.
Rakkus conquered all of Condurus before founding Westmarch.
Only the best for you, sir.
In whose pages is recorded an impossible tale. The secret history of a race called the Nephilim, gods, dragons, and their ruined civilization in the West. If this is true, how could all signs of these Nephilim be lost, but for the record of this single tome?
must know that we're coming for her. I hope it preys on her mind.
Our own ancestors, gifted with long life, magic, and abilities far beyond ours. Yet they were...
Wait here, Lorath.
You're going to kill her, aren't you?
Still, you ask these questions.
I will bring the light of Zakharum to the heathen. Here in the east, the power of Zakharum wanes, but in the west it will rise, stronger and greater than ever. Yet I have another purpose. The lost Nephilim city of Corvus lies in the west. I will find it.
Consumes you!
weakness consumes you!
It will grow to be a great city in time. Now that my people are settled, I can begin my own search for the ruins of the Nephilim city, Quartus. The tome implied that it was near this very region.
You no longer.
To ensure it. He always finds a way. In your heart of hearts, you know this.
Adria had conjured an image of pandemonium before.
She was searching for Malfael, so...
I am returning to town.
Oh, Cap.
All right, it's him.
Ryson made a mistake.
He's a fool.
Ah.
What are you talking?
You cannot control your emotions.
So you keep that nonsense to yours.
Where are you going?
Good news?
I mentioned what you did to some guards I met.
Oh, that's...
Malfael seems to be...
No doubt he is. Malfael can hold out there.
And what is that?
The only way to pandemonium is...
Lara! Peter!
Who are you calling?
Oh, it's my children.